I have an idea rolling around in my head for my next book. And I'm so passionate about how I feel in my journey to this. It's really an ongoing thing for the rest of my life, yet I get so excited with it. I feel my abuse in my body every day, but instead of me crying, my body gets fascinated with each item, move, and sound that my body and mind connects with. These photos are all from Pixabay.com. Thanks for watching.